from? Who's there? Now we end it! I will strike like a hawk! Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Something. Ah! Ah! Yeah!
The evil in this place must be... We will find some answers to what happened so long ago. What was that? Someone there. Deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it can't be much farther now. I feel it in my bones. I have heard Mirak had turned against the dragon cult, but to display the remains of humanity, something you. Thank you. stand against the dragon cult, but to display the remains of such a manner. It is no wonder the dragons raised his temple to the ground. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies must have enraged them from the neck. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! I will strike like a hawk! It is no wonder the dragons raised his temple to the ground. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies must have enraged them to no end. It is no wonder the dragons raised his temple to the ground. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies must have... Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard. The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is at work here. But you left me with no choice. Dark magics at work here. Ready yourself. This book, it seems wrong somehow.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Sol's time is also mine. I already control the minds of his people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
You read the book, and then it seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but also see through you. Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storn can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon.
That we might remember.
The village is just ahead. Storn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering. But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm. If anyone can help us now, it is you. Farewell, outsider.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? How? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago. And use that knowledge. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control. Much of what was known has been lost to the ages. It was dragonborn, and yet it earned dragon.
Day was stolen.
Negro's head.
Your eyes once were blinded. Now, through them, do I speak.
When the world shall see.
The world remembers.
Thank you.
far from ourselves. He grows ever near to us.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking for his passage.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Galland.
Need something?
Can't say I'd mind heading out of here. I still need to get paid, of course. Get yourself settled then.
Northern Maiden is ship-shaped and ready to go.
If you're looking for passage, talk. Captain Gallup.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help us.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That... Aventus...
Dragons breathing fire in the sky.
Vampires.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything on the one, but on the other, all that matters is that I have. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. do come back.
Nita, I can take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all.
This dragon's soul belongs to me.
It's really dead then?
I never would have believed you.
One step.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
This'll... You're not to take things as they belong to you.
You won't be here alive. Not the best you can do.
By the gods. I don't even know what to say.
This should be...
No sign of him. No sign of him. No sign of him.
Thank you.
sign of him.
By the gods, I don't. I never would have. It's really dead then.
It's really
hold there.
Dead then.
Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax for the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter? Your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Never should have come here.
Fight!
This should be good.
Had another run-in with a thieves' guild.
Hey, you! Get
I'm
over
really
here! I want to talk to you.
Thieves' guild. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee. I know. How was I?
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelsar.
Looking to stay alive?
Why take a chance?
Visiting Riften? All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to...
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband. If you're looking for company, I suppose...
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, eh, lad? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell. I can take a hint, lad. You want to make some coin? I'm fine.
Cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant.
Welcome to the pond.
I have a bit of this and a bit of that.
They say the college has been snooping around, Sarthal.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
No, don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? Take a look. Until next time. I work for Bellafield, the General Goodson.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Everything. Take a look.
I help my father. Take a look.
I ain't asking for much, just
watch the skies, traveler.
May the god. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. You and me... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
Need a ride? I can take you to... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Come to Dawnstar at a strange time, then. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Can I help you?
Get your thieving hands off that!
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
I guess you're smarter than you look.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid. One of the guards.
What business?
What is?
Watch.
Got to keep my... The people... I'd be a...
The...
We won't...
Be well... If those white-run...
Favor the...
How can I help a brother not?
Staying safe, I hope?
Old Lady Frida is a grouch.
I have to...
The...
My cut.
You're the...
They...
Giants
have been spotted up near Red Road Pass. Best to keep away and avoid it entirely.
Thank you.
Wait. I know you.
Divine sake, Scald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers.
Scald might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service.
Oof. I'm worn out.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
there?
Grelaw, die! Die, Grelaw, die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things. And then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood. It took so long, so very long. But now that you're here, you can accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grelaw the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grelaw the Kind. Please hurry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I...
Please help me. I'm going to lose my job.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Don't make me laugh. Just stay out of the Blackbriars' affairs. You'll live longer. Stay out of the Blackbriars' business and you'll live longer.
Welcome to Riften. Home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they...
Be careful!
It's on.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grelaw.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're... here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grelaw. Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes. What do you want? You have no business being in here.
You really shouldn't be here.
What do you want? You have no business being in here. The what? Why, how dare you? I will not be intimidated in my own orphanage. Get out! Get out this instant!
Well, Grohod the Kind. Is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
Thank you.
We got room. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Until next time.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding.
I'm just a cook, lad.
Warwick's dead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles
it
and
means
gold
so
he had made.
It's a fine day. You're not from around here.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine.
Sure. What can I do for you?
Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do that one.
Yes?
You and me, we're the only people
I came here from.
Oh, there once was a hero
named Ragnar. I just
want
to find a good husband and start a family
from
of my own.
And the
I'm the sure thing. It's yours for a day. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood.
Did Ragnar the Red when he met the shield maiden Matilda who said... Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
Sleep well. Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. That's more than can be said for old Grelod. Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own orphanage. Things like that tend to get around. Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. It was a good kill. Old Crone had it coming. And you saved a group of urchins to boot. But there is a slight... problem. You see, that little Aretino boy was looking for the Dark Brotherhood. For me and my associates. Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a Dark Brotherhood contract. A kill that you stole. A kill you must repay. Well now, funny you should ask. If you turn around, you'll notice my guests. I've collected them from... Well, that's not really important. The here and now. That's what matters. You see, there's a contract out on one of them, and that person can't leave this room alive. But, oh, which one? Go on. See if you can figure it out. Make your choice. Make your kill. I just want to observe and admire. See, I knew we could resolve this civilly. A debt owed must be repaid. You understand that. Well, get to it then. Pick your guest and send the poor fool to the void. I'll give you the key to this shack and you'll be on your way.
Whoever this is, clearly we got off on the wrong foot. Ah, but no worries. This is not the first time I have been bagged and dragged.
Get these things off of me!
I can hear you talking out there. Please, let me go. I've done nothing to you.
Come now, whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk, hmm? Ah, Varsha, at your service. Obtainer of goods, taker of lives, and defiler of daughters. Have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder. Me? Are you serious? Fool, don't you get it? I live in the shadow of death every day. A knife in every doorway. A knocked arrow on every rooftop. If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed, I would take it as a personal insult.
Tell you what. You release me.
None of your damn business who I am. If you're going to kill me, just do it already. Esmara is my witness. If I didn't have this hood on right now, I would spit right in your face. Excuse me. What kind of question is that? I'm kneeling here with my hands bound and a sack over my head, and you have the gall to ask me that? What do you think, genius? I don't have time for this nonsense. I've got a home to keep and children to feed.
My name is Fulltime. I'm a soldier.
Out of here!
Well, mercenary, really. You know, a sellsword. I've lived in Skyrim all my life. That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go? What? Oh, God. I don't want to die. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been selling my sword arm for years now. Killed a lot of people. Could be someone wanted revenge. But you're not going to kill me, right? What did that do? Please, whatever it is, I'm sorry.
Come now, whatever the problem, we can talk about it like civilized folk, hmm?
Feisty goodwife. Quite the mouth on her. Someone must have wanted her dead. Right? Oh, no, no, no. Don't you understand? Guilt, innocence, right, wrong? Irrelevant. What matters is I ordered you to kill someone, and you obeyed. Of course. And you the key to the shack. But why stop here? I say we take our relationship to the next level. I would like to officially extend to you an invitation to join my family, the Dark Brotherhood. In the southwest reaches of Skyrim, in the Pine Forest, you'll find the entrance to our sanctuary. It's just beneath the road, hidden from view. When questioned by the Black Door, answer with the correct passphrase, "Silence, my brother." Then you're in, and your new life begins. I'll see you at home. Remember, the sanctuary is in the southern pine forest, just beneath the road and away from prying eyes.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever met one of them cats?
A sheep, they call themselves.
I hear there's hope.
Murder over in Rifta. Some old lady who loves you.
Poor children.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. Our family, my dearest. Our family. Together, united as one, the Dark Brotherhood can accomplish anything. But you must be anxious to get to work. I'm arranging a job, but need a bit more time. For now, go see Nazir. He's got several smaller contracts. Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. Be sure and introduce... yourself to your new family members. They're all very eager to meet you.
Again. Do the part where he tries to buy you some candy.
Okay, wait. Here we go. Oh, you're such a pretty little girl. Would the sweetie like a sweetie? Oh, yes. How about some chocolate?
Oh, yes, please, kind sir. My mama and papa left me all alone.
and I'm so very hungry. I know a shortcut to the candy shop, through this alley. Oh, yeah, very good, very good. Mine's dark down here. Oh, but you're so beautiful, such a lovely smile. Your teeth! No!
No, Babette, but you are so wicked.
What about you, Festus? How did that last contract turn out?
Oh, yes, please, old man. Regale us with your tales of wizardry.
Ah, the young and stupid. Always mocking the experienced and brilliant. My contract went very well, I'll have you know. Tried a new spell. Little something I've been working on my spare time. Came this close to turning that priest inside out. Damned messy.
And what of your latest, Arnbjorn? Something about a Khajiit. Merchant, was it?
Oh, a big doggy chasing a little kitty. How adorable.
I am not adorable. It was not funny, and he wasn't a merchant. He was a Khajiit monk, a master of the Whispering Fang style. But now he's dead, and I have a new loincloth.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you. Save the niceties for now. I have no intention of getting invested in someone who may be dead tomorrow. If you're still breathing in a few weeks, I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure. It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you. I'll teach you how to use it effectively, and keep you quick on your feet. Well then, let's get started. I've got three available right now. Your targets are the beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Baytild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Happy hunting!